This is exciting. There's one spot left in this top three.